His questions.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Madam Attorney General, under this administration, the number of sanctuary cities has doubled to about 340 jurisdictions. As a result, many innocent Americans have been killed. What are you doing to discourage jurisdictions from claiming sanctuary status?
I'm sorry, the last part of your question, Congressman.
The number of sanctuary jurisdictions has doubled under this administration. What are you doing to discourage municipalities from asserting sanctuary status? By doing so, of course, they are endangering Americans because individuals are released who commit crimes, including murder, rape, and so forth. But what are you doing to discourage sanctuary cities?
Well, Congressman, with respect to the issues that you raised, certainly they are very serious. We are committed to enforcing our criminal and immigration laws.
But there's a law in the books that said that prohibits sanctuary cities. What are you doing to enforce that law?
I believe the designation of a sanctuary city is something that was within the purview of...
No, it's actually in an act I introduced that became law in 1996.
I'm sorry, sir, I'm having trouble hearing you.
Okay. There is clearly a law in existence that prohibits jurisdictions from refusing to cooperate with the federal government when it comes to detaining criminal aliens, criminal immigrants. What are you doing to enforce that law?
Well, where we have a situation where that situation occurs, we certainly would talk with that jurisdiction. We would reach directly in and enforce the criminal laws against the individuals themselves.
But you're not doing so. Give me one example where you have enforced current law that prohibits jurisdictions from claiming sanctuary status.
Well, what I'd like to do, sir, is study that issue and provide information to you on that point.
I would hope that you'd have more knowledge about enforcing immigration laws than that, but I will await your report as to what you have done. Next question is, a recent IG report found that Chairman Chaffetz's Secret Service file was improperly accessed and publicly disclosed by Secret Service managers. This may have violated the Privacy Act, the Computer Abuse Act, and perhaps amount to obstruction of justice. Have you taken any disciplinary action whatsoever against the Secret Service managers involved with the disclosure of that file?
Congressman, my understanding is that that matter is being handled by their Inspector General, the Secret Service, as part of the Department of Homeland Security.
Right.
And so with respect to those specific administrative or disciplinary actions, my understanding is that their Inspector General is reviewing
some of the
that.
Laws that may have been violated come under your jurisdiction. Are you aware of any investigation by DOJ into that matter or not?
I'm not able to comment at this time. I would certainly provide information to you.
Okay, and you would certainly let the member involved know of any investigation, would you not?
I'm sorry, sir.
You would certainly let the member involved know of any investigation, would you not?
Well, typically we do not comment on whether an investigation is open or not.
I know. I'm not asking you to comment publicly on the details. I'm asking you if you would alert the member if there was an investigation ongoing.
Are you referring to the member of the Secret Service?
No, the member of Congress whose
files were made public. Thank you,
sir. And
we would certainly do everything we could to provide what information we could consistent with our law enforcement obligations.
Okay, thank you. And then let me ask you one more question about the FBI. And that is, to your knowledge, has the President or any White House staff or you or any of your staff attempted to influence the FBI's investigation of former Secretary Clinton?
No, sir.
Okay. Do you have any idea when that investigation will be completed?
Well, I'm not able to comment on the status of that matter, and we typically do not comment. And also, it's impossible to predict when any matter will be concluded, so I'm not able to give you information
right.
on that.
And I'm not asking for a comment on the contents of the investigation, just an idea when it might be finished, or have you heard when it might be finished?
Sir, I'm not able to comment on the timing of the conclusion of any matter.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you, sir.
Chair thanks the gentleman. Recognizes the gentlewoman from California.